Hey, this is Tyler Pherform and I'll be demonstrating the bicycle crunches. For this movement, you're going to be lying on your back. From here, getting into a hula hoop position, hands are going to be at your knees and then opposite elbow to opposite knee. So coming up and tapping as we go up and down. So cross crunch, come, tap, and then lower down. And that is the alternating bicycle crunches.